Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm in Bari, the town that was established in 1877 and became a ghost town in 1888. The picture behind me is a bank vault. I'm guessing that miners stored their gold and silver or money in this vault. Could you imagine that in this little town that they had their very own jail?
Bari was once notorious as the wildest town of the Gold Rush era, with about 10,000 residents and over 60 saloons. Bari produced more than $35 million in gold and silver in its heyday, from 1877 to 1888. Now a state historic park, Bari is the largest unrestored ghost town in the West. An authentic experience not to be missed.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe.